Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the University of Southern Mississippi's Spring 2022 Commencement Ceremony. I'm Rodney Bennett, President of the University of Southern Mississippi. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors by our Air Force ROTC Color Guard and for the performance of our national anthem, led this afternoon by Mr. Howard Lee Fortner. Thank you. You may be seated. Commencements at the University of Southern Mississippi are wonderful occasions as we acknowledge the achievements of our students and recognize the contributions that family, friends, and our USM faculty and staff have made to their education. For those of you who are able to join us in person, thank you so very much for being here. And for those of you who are viewing the ceremony online, thank you for being a part of this very special occasion for our graduates. I'd like to extend special thanks to each individual who has supported our graduates for entrusting the education of your loved ones to the University of Southern Mississippi. It has been our privilege to have assisted them in getting to this very important day. Graduate education is a critical part of our institutional mission. As such, I'd like to acknowledge the university's newest graduate degree holders. More than 70 doctoral students and more than 400 specialist and master students recently completed advanced degrees from our institution. Their degrees were conferred last night during the university's graduate commencement ceremony. It is my hope that many of you will one day join their ranks by pursuing advanced study here at the University of Southern Mississippi. For those of you who are already enrolled in our graduate programs, I look forward to seeing you walk across the stage for a second time, and perhaps a third time, as you grow into your promising future. I'd like to take a moment to thank our faculty and staff for their hard work to support the success of our students. I'd also like to pause here to allow our graduating students to recognize our faculty and staff for their support with a round of applause. Military service to our country is among the highest forms of patriotism and selflessness. I now invite all graduating students and guests who are veterans, active military or reservists, or newly commissioned officers to please stand if you are able to do so. On behalf of the University of Southern Mississippi, we thank each of you for your service, past, present, and future. I would now like to introduce members of the platform party who will not be presented later in the ceremony. I would ask each person to stand as their name is being read and to remain standing, and I'd ask the audience to please hold your applause until each individual has been recognized. First, beginning here to my right, Ms. Margot Buisson, who is providing sign interpretation for the ceremony. Dr. Frederick Green, Commencement Grand Marshal, who has been assisted today by Dr. Sabine Heinhorst. Mr. Bob Gosen, University General Counsel. Mr. Jeremy McLean, Director of Intercollegiate Athletics. Dr. Gordon Cannon, Vice President for Research. Ms. Allison Easterwood, Vice President for Finance and Administration. Dr. Jacob Breland, Associate Vice President for Academic Affairs, Coastal Operations. Mr. Chad Driscoll, Vice President for External Affairs. Dr. Karen Coates, Associate Provost and Dean of the University's Graduate School. Dr. Brett Becton, Dean of the College of Business and Economic Development. Dr. Trent Gould, Dean of the College of Education and Human Sciences. Dr. Lachelle Story, Dean of the College of Nursing and Health Professions. Ms. Luann Knight Crenshaw, President of the Graduate Student Senate. Ms. Ashley Lankford, President of the Student Government Association. Dr. Dee Dee Anderson, Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. John I, Dean of the University Libraries. Ms. Mary Alexander, President of Staff Council. Dr. Brian LaPierre, President of Faculty Senate, and our ceremonial readers, Dr. Catherine Anthony and Dr. Colin McKenzie. Please help me in thanking these individuals for being with us this afternoon. Thank you all. You may be seated. It gives me great pleasure to welcome to the podium Mr. Jerry DeFatta, the Executive Director of the Southern Miss Alumni Association.
Good afternoon, and congratulations to each of you. On behalf of the Southern Miss Alumni Association, I'm honored to welcome you to the club. You are now part of an ever-growing group of more than 130,000 Southern Miss alumni scattered throughout the world. As graduates of the University of Southern Mississippi, I want to encourage all of you to join our Alumni Association. And I don't mean just join. We want you to get engaged. We need you to be an active part of the Southern Miss story. At your convenience, Please scan the QR code on the small bottle of hand sanitizer that was left in your seat to access a wide variety of ways that you can connect with Southern Miss as you enter the next phase of your life. Let us know about the important things going on in your life, and we'll let you know what's going on here at your university. The university community is your family, and each of you can make a difference in the future of Southern Miss. I'd also like to take a moment this afternoon to recognize our legacy families, which include graduating students with at least one parent who's a Southern Miss graduate. So if our alumni parents and their graduating students will, please stand so that you may be recognized. Thank you. We are delighted to see so many alumni parents among the crowd, and we're even more grateful that your student chose to continue the Southern Miss legacy. Again, congratulations to all of you as graduates of the University of Southern Mississippi. And as we say, Southern Miss, congratulations.
Thank you, Jerry. Before we begin the conferral of degrees, I'd like to acknowledge that earlier today, the University of Southern Mississippi honored Dr. Charles C. Siana, Jr., president and founder of Simtech LP, with a Doctor of Humane Letters honoris causa. I would encourage you to refer to page 47 in your commencement program to learn more about Dr. Siana and his exceptional contributions to higher education, public service, business development, and entrepreneurship at the University of Southern Mississippi and in communities all across the state of Mississippi, Texas, and beyond. As you begin to come across the stage, I want to first acknowledge how grateful we are to be able to do this in person this year. And I want to encourage you to, as you think about coming across the stage, to use a little bit of hand sanitizer as you approach the stage and a little bit of hand sanitizer as you exit the stage so that we can continue to have these in-person gatherings. In lieu of a handshake, however, I will be presenting each of you with a special keepsake gift, a commemorative letter opener that you can now see on the screen with the University of Southern Mississippi embossed on the handle. It is my hope that each of you will keep this as a memento of all the possibilities that are now open to you as graduates of the University of Southern Mississippi. At this time, I will ask our Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Stephen R. Mosier, to come forward for the conferral of degrees.
Good afternoon. I will now ask the deans to present their candidates for the baccalaureate degree. Dr. Sabina Heinhorst, Interim Dean of the Honors College.
Would all students who are graduating from the Honors College please stand? Provost Mosier, as signified by the medallions they are wearing, these students are honor scholars. Each one of them has completed a rigorous program of study that includes unique honors coursework, a comprehensive examination in their major, and an honors research thesis. Students' individual Latin designations are indicated in the commencement program and are reflective of each student's cumulative GPA. While their degrees are awarded by the college of their major, I'm proud to present them to you, and I ask the audience to recognize them for their achievements. Students, please be seated. Lastly, I want to ask Riley Sharon Anderson to stand and remain standing. Riley has the distinction of carrying the presidential banner today because she has earned the highest GPA on the most USM hours of any Honors College student in this ceremony. Riley, a double major in criminal justice and psychology from Imperial, Missouri, represents the highest standards of both the Honors College and the University of Southern Mississippi. Please recognize her and the excellence she represents with your applause. Congratulations, Riley.
Dr. Chris Winstead, Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences.
Will the candidates for the baccalaureate degree in the College of Arts and Sciences please rise and remain standing? Provost Mosier, these candidates have been approved for graduation by the faculty in the College of Arts and Sciences. They are ready to have their degrees conferred pending completion of all degree requirements. Candidates, please remain standing.
President Bennett, these candidates have been approved for graduation by their dean and faculty, and I recommend that you confer their degrees.
Provost Mosier, on your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty and by virtue of the authority vested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, and pending completion of any remaining degree requirements, I confer upon these candidates their respective baccalaureate degree with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
Will the candidates for the baccalaureate degree please come forward and receive your diplomas?
The following students will receive the baccalaureate degree from the College of Arts and Sciences. J.C. Kaylin Kemble, summa cum laude. Mia Lauren Sloan. Peter M. Ragusa III. Jacob C. Morton. Jade Dylan Lee. Alexander Marshall Dunaway. Shelby Madison Brooks, summa cum laude. Catherine Renee Bunkley. Emma Grace Cox, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Jeffrey S. Jordan, summa cum laude. Kyle Graves. Ayana Lachey Watson, magna cum laude. Lauren Jade Talbert. Bentley Nicholas Cochran, summa cum laude. Eli Goff, cum laude. Mason Taylor Baria, summa cum laude. Jaden Cole Hudson. Alyssa Jordan Niekase, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Zoe Gunter, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Zachary Chase Amid, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Tanisha May. Kennedy J. Fantroy. Thomas G. the Third. Abigail Faith Graham. Zachary Dean Bell. Holly Renee Erker, summa cum laude. Nicole Francesca Gomez. Claire Elizabeth Davis, magna cum laude. Josephine E. Ferlisi. Hannah Dorothy Guichet, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Isabella L. Bricato, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Tiani Lorraine Valentine, summa cum laude. Mallory Elizabeth Pittman. Mackenzie Grace Williams. Shelby Caroline Womack. Emily Grace Lee, cum laude. Cecilia Hammonds, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Thalia Emil McInnes, Honors College graduate, cum laude. Angelica Hope Cantrell, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Federico Franco Calderon, cum laude. Rosa Esther Santos Flores, cum laude. Princess Laurion Renee Brashears, cum laude. Brianna Sherelle Mackey. Elijah Juan Wade, magna cum laude. Peyton Lee Matina, magna cum laude. Valerie King, cum laude. Sarah Rain Aziz, magna cum laude. Victoria D. Dodd, cum laude. Brandon Reed Henderson, cum laude. Jonathan Roger Haig, cum laude. Abigail Nicole Jordan, summa cum laude. Rebecca Brooke Fish. Olivia Grace Ladner, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Alexandria Eve Myers, summa cum laude. Allison Lee Butcher, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Dawn Nicole Thompson. Joseph Robert Hampel, summa cum laude. Abigail Hope Lede. Madison Elizabeth Brown, cum laude. Asia Nichelsea Bolton. Carl Edward Morris, magna cum laude. Brent R. Maxwell, cum laude. Taylor Adriana Carter, cum laude. Jalen Lorenz Evans. Cavante DeMarcus Harrell. John Richard Klee, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Dylan Randall Tucker, magna cum laude. Riley Johanna Sheeran Anderson, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Brandon Lyles. Michaela Deshaun Wissington. Markayla Diana Vian. Brianna Janae Fairley. Michaela Elise Mabry. Amaris Brooke Lee. Jalen Austin Christopher Davis. Raymond Donahue Bradford. Jason R. Harris, magna cum laude. Jalen S. Lott, cum laude. Aaliyah Dejanay Hawthorne. Terrence Wayne James Jr., cum laude. Alaysia B. Williams, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Cameron Harrell. John David Rutherford, magna cum laude. Dominic Quiwan. Jason T. Brownlee. Josie Diane Lewis, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Haley Elizabeth Drawn, cum laude. Amanda Elise McCauley. Heather Len Clayman. Julia R. Cates. Juliana Catherine Burke, summa cum laude. Autumn Marie Margaret Webb, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Dwayne Dennis Sherrod, cum laude. Brittany Ketchens, cum laude. Stacy Dawn Rogers. Akiri Marie Rodriguez. Veronica Ann Jackson. Joy Latrice Harrell. Julius Hardy Sims, summa cum laude. Naquante Hardy. Austin B. Roba. Austin B. Roebuck. John Merritt Ingram. Andrew Price Smith. Conley William Bantam. Logan Schuyler Dye. Sarah Claire Drevon, summa cum laude. Caleb David Smith, summa cum laude. Aiden Thomas Benjamin Patterson. Nathan Paul Gerald, magna cum laude. Griffin Baker Wiggins, magna cum laude. Zachary Ray Eddy, summa cum laude. Morgan Faith Pierce, summa cum laude. Bo Harrison Roberts, summa cum laude. Juliana Grace Hinton, summa cum laude. Landon Blackburn. Austin Lee Jones, magna cum laude. Rachel Avery Norwood, cum laude. Presley Sheridan Wade. Tatiana Kadeja Broughton. Kaylin Marie Wright. Matthew Blake McAlpin. Ashton Elizabeth Cipriano. Sakedra Shanice Harrell. Cynthia Simone Miles, cum laude. Lakevious Daniel. Lakevious Daniel.
Douglas Edward Garrity II.
Douglas Edward Garrity II. Bryce Alexander Johnson Foxworth. Amari Jernay Miller. Amari Jernay Miller. Jessica Miller.
Kennedy Leah Searcy.
Brinkley Danielle Davis. Lauren Kylie Broom.
Aaron Jeffrey Osterhout.
Aaron Jeffrey Osterhout, cum laude. Sarah Paige Anderson. Caitlin Cassell Gamberi, cum laude. Ansley Elizabeth Brent, magna cum laude.
Annalise Michelle Vollenweider.
Annalise Michelle Vollenweider.
Connie Len Stringer.
Connie Len Stringer. Madison Joy Morton. Amelia Elizabeth Block, cum laude.
Macy McKenzie Sparks,
summa cum laude.
Barbara Lace Jones.
Barbara Lace Jones. Phoebe Louise Waters. Michaela Renee Marcellus. Dylan Anthony Underwood. Luke Jensen Lockie. Ava S. Hurst, cum laude. Jessica Gallman. Jaden Tierra Hines, summa cum laude. Rihanna Kiera Crawford, summa cum laude. Kaylin Joe Edmondson, cum laude. Taryn Renee Bruce. Felicity Brianne Slater. Jessica Kaylee Richard.
Rachel May Bowling.
Rachel May Bowling.
Shania Nicole Gregg.
Shania Nicole Gregg. Katrina Lily Ree Rogers, cum laude. Ashley Banks, magna cum laude.
Kevin Alfredo Martinez,
summa cum laude.
Autumn
Len Clark, cum laude. Erica Monique Gray. Kamsi Benchobi, cum laude.
Alexander Kainde Astra.
Alexander Kainde Hostrup, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Kenechuku Amala Sebidu, magna cum laude. Esther Ganija Gota, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Brianna R. Borden, magna cum laude.
Eddie Hadarius Moore.
Mahogany Lee.
Jeremiah Patrick Burks II.
Jeremiah Patrick Burks II. Brianna Rayshan Spivey.
Stacia Derica Jackson.
Stacia Derica Jackson, magna cum laude.
Amaya
Tanasia Glass, cum laude.
Alvin D. Lewis Sr.
Alvin D. Lewis Sr.
Niharika Rai.
Niharika Rai. Summa cum laude.
Yabin Kadka. Yabin Kadka.
Yabin Kadka.
Deep Kumar Panchal.
Deep Kumar Panchal. Summa cum laude.
Joseph Thomas Smith.
Joseph Thomas Smith.
Aaron Ray.
Aaron Ray Owens, Honors College graduate, cum laude. Kayla Lee Walters.
Raven Alexis Middlestead.
Raven Alexis Middlestead.
Caitlin Paige Hegel.
Caitlin Paige Hegel.
Taylor Alexander Tamberg.
Taylor Alexander Tamberg, cum laude.
Courtney Carol Jamison.
Courtney Carol Jamison. Peyton Andrew Witten, summa cum laude.
Michael Anthony
Whitlock II, cum laude.
Jordan
Jordan Matthew Wilson, magna cum laude.
Justin Edward Bell.
Justin Edward Bell, summa cum laude. Estic C.D. Rodriguez Jackson.
Ashley M. Brock.
Ashley M. Brock, magna cum laude.
Ambria Bell Green.
Taylor Marie Dice.
Dice.
Taylor Marie Dice.
Brianna Murray Howerton.
Brianna Murray Howerton, magna cum laude. Laura Ann Tosh, summa cum laude.
Thomas Elliott Monso.
Thomas Elliott Monso.
Clarissa Ewell.
Clarissa Ewell.
Leslie Y. Martinez.
Leslie Y. Martinez.
Erica Lee
Sherrill. Jalen Brene Roberson.
William Scott Hughes.
William Scott Hughes. Jaskarin S. Ajala.
Liam Hunter Luckett.
Liam Hunter Luckett, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Joshua Aaron Dean. Ethan A. Sherwood, cum laude. Mady B. Epps. Shyla Victoria Triplett.
Mallory Denise Davis.
Blake T. Martin. Blake T. Martin. Colby Jarrell Dorsey.
Cameron Dwayne King.
Cameron Dwayne King.
Amari Tiana Johnson.
Amari Tiana Johnson.
Jean Robert Jerome McDougal. Jean Robert.
Jean Robert Jerome McDougal.
Andrea Michelle Routon.
Andrea Michelle Routon, summa cum laude. David Earl Anderson, cum laude.
Carly Gail Blakeney.
Carly Gail Blakeney, cum laude.
Katie Elizabeth Meyer.
Katie Elizabeth Meyer, magna cum laude.
Donna Marie Henricks.
Donna Marie Henricks, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Mariana Elizabeth Marino, magna cum laude.
Madison Elise Owens.
Madison Elise Owens.
Catherine Grace Kellicutt.
Catherine Grace Kellicutt, summa cum laude.
Nicole Gianella Roa.
Nicole Gianella Roa.
Lexi Lynn Bosarge.
Lexi Lynn Bosarge, magna cum laude.
Jerry Savannah Kroll.
Jerry Savannah Kroll.
Allie Marie Estorge.
Allie Marie Estorge, summa cum laude.
Madison Janae Flamia.
Madison Janae Flamia, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude.
Robert T. Jenkins.
Robert T. Jenkins. Kayla Lindsay Hope Pereira, cum laude.
Emma Clotilde Smith.
Emma Clotilde Smith, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude.
Lutfia Madune. Lutfia Madune.
Lutfia Madune.
Brittany Adriana Monet Cockrum.
Brittany Adriana Monet Cockrum. Arion Tariel Johnson. Brandon Michael Schroeder. Justin David Patone. Octavia A. Cato.
Bryson Lee.
Bryson Lee. Eric DeAndre Thaddeus Jr. Mina Lane Chastine Burton, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Amaya Simone Ware, cum laude. Jonathan Robert Turnage, summa cum laude. Antoine Johnson. Logan David Larimore, summa cum laude. Andrew R. Thompson, summa cum laude. Aaron S. Garrett.
Nathan Puckett, summa cum laude. Jaslyn Lachelle Whedon. Sahil Ratilal Patel. Sawyer Peyton Riles. Taylor Madison Perry. Jordan Renee Maxwell, summa cum laude. Lucas Joseph Lemuel, cum laude. Ashley Nicole Fowler. Sean Dexter James. Peyton Montgomery Sims, cum laude. Anthony Michael Musto, magna cum laude. Christopher Michael Mapp Jr., magna cum laude. Roman Chase Stokes, summa cum laude. Carrington Green Huff. Alexia Simone Whiting. Pat Sharkey Burke III, summa cum laude. Marquand Demetrius Lewis. Sedarius Levante Jacobs. Caleb Wallace Easley. Chelsea Jalisa Knowles. Savannah D. Thompson. John Preston Dragoo. Parker Michelle Triplett. Brittany Diane Tolbert, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Calandra Javon Davison, cum laude. Kaylee Joy Holly, summa cum laude. Brooke LeGros, summa cum laude. Farah Rose Pitts, magna cum laude. Catherine Elizabeth Marchand, summa cum laude. Katie Danielle Milligan, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Damian Lee Seymour. Myla J. Buras. Kaylin Elise Johnson. Lauren Marshall. Aaron Jordan Robinson. Justin Matthew Johnson. Malia Brooke Davidson, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Courtney Ray South, cum laude. Tristan Matea Parsons. Sarah Grace Stovall, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Olga Sergeyevna Gupalova, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Morgan Lee Huff, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Maritza Magali Diaz Castillo. Taja Latrice Johnson, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Taka Nagella, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Ashley Elizabeth Bailey, cum laude. Brendan Lee Morgan. Sarah Emmeline Guzet, summa cum laude. Sydney Lynn Boyd, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Jasmine Kiera Allen, summa cum laude. Mason Michael Noderf, cum laude. Larissa Walker. John Lincoln Land. Leslie Luvinia Hinton. Corey Monet Miles. Jalen A. Mack, Honors College graduate, cum laude. Lonnie Alvin Birch, Jr., magna cum laude. Carrie Ann Berg. Jesse Lynn Francis Robbins. Alexandra Faith Williams. Sarah Elizabeth Perry. Mandy Brianna Dupree. Joseph Alires Sanchez. Aaliyah Nicole Stout, Honors College graduate, cum laude. Amy Lee Brogan, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Sarah Divine Burse. Nicholas Jared May, cum laude. Braden Walker Ishii. Zion C. Maynor. Christoph Kimani Dorsey. Michael J. Sims. Julia Lucille Davis. Van Vleck. Molly Mae Van Vleck. Joseph Alden Emery. Nicholas S. Curry. Blake Gibson McKay, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Jonathan Keith Perkins, cum laude. Jacob Andrew Cross. Madeline Elena Bruno, Honors College graduate, cum laude. Ian Christopher Johnson. Erica Chantel Cunningham. Dalen Jessica Omawali Harkins. Fess Chanel Hawkins. Catlin Ann Callahan, magna cum laude. Valeria Marcella Coelho Ramirez. Keely Shea Hopmeyer. Chloe Klusman. Jonathan William Gray, magna cum laude. Otoniel Duran Hernandez, magna cum laude. Christopher Blake Bourne. Joseph Paul Hirent. Deanna Renee Raymond. Kevin Anthony Gardner. Victoria Gray, magna cum laude. Abigail R. St. John, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Ashley Marie Bertix, cum laude. Ashley Moffett, cum laude. Emily Elizabeth Boudreau, cum laude. Sage Glenn Michael. Alyssa Romaine Landers. Daniel Fraser Shelton, cum laude. Sarah Elizabeth Tackett, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Rebecca Ruth Russell. Rebecca Nicole Robin. Ariana Marie Williams. Ariana Renee Chason. Casey Danielle Johnson. Raquel Wilson, cum laude. Erin Elizabeth Spell. Benjamin Boyd Clymer, magna cum laude. Charles Philip Arnold. Nicholas Earl McCraney. Megan E. Sickinger, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Miles Dito. Trenton Michael Gordon, summa cum laude. Michael Murphy, cum laude. Dylan Walker Ramsey. Garrett Drake Sauls, summa cum laude. Audrey Williamson, cum laude. Haley Nicole Rushing. Michaela Danielle Segura. Chastity Leanne Hutchison. Villaman Terrence McGee Jr. Anthony Bowdry. Hope Marie Gustafson, magna cum laude. Andrew Patrick Robinson. Jalen Tyree Mitchell. William Wayne Bowman. Robert Cole Moses. Alexis Michelle Williams. Desmond Tyree McDaniel. Zena Chavez Proctor. Vivian Rose Marie Cookmeyer, Honors College graduate, magna cum laude. Sarah Elizabeth Kaufman, summa cum laude. Lilith Dawn Hansen, cum laude. Jessica L. Besnard, cum laude. Bailey Jean Green, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Ronnie Marino Ezel. Jacob Michael Birch. Jayla Danielle Jones. Charisse Gia Wright, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Diamond Janice. Tishon Renee Cage. Evan K. Purser. Dakota Lynn Shoemaker, summa cum laude. Madison Noel Schaus, summa cum laude. Allie Marie Capone, summa cum laude. Morgan Tyler Webster. Chase A. Romans, magna cum laude. Erin Elizabeth Nolan. Maggie Frisancho, magna cum laude. Robert Eugene Brandon III, summa cum laude. Douglas Tyler Hutchison. Ian Robert Amentorp, cum laude. Zakaria Monette Floyd. Leah Grace Cantrell, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Elizabeth Hart Williams, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Ireland Ann Little, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Ian Lucas Ensley, summa cum laude. Ronald James Smith. Jamie Nicole Stiegel, cum laude. Abby Estopinal, summa cum laude. Sarah Jessica Hooper. Gabrielle Ruby Kemp. Haley Nicole Stabinski. Peyton Lee Phillips. Malaysia Wyndham, magna cum laude. Lindsay Hughes. Jeremiah N. Henry. John Allen Killebrew, Jr. Dixie Lee Hodges, cum laude. Marlon Christopher Wiltz. Charles Andrew Pratt, cum laude. Peyton Grace Lawrence, cum laude. Logan Drew Lawrence, cum laude. Grace Catherine Alvarez, cum laude. Scott Christopher Jones.
Henry.
Kenrick Mantell Perryman II. Victoria Lyon Burns, magna cum laude. Ellie Elizabeth Gallagher. Dixie Lee Davidson. Austin Gregory Courtney. Emily Ricks Neal. Austin Spencer Taylor, magna cum laude. Saray Serrano Benitez. Claude Michael Schaller. Carson Reese Thomas. Nicholas Collins Phillips. Faith Elizabeth Andrus, magna cum laude. Brandon Michael Peterson, cum laude. Megan Alexis Foster. Joseph James Muncy. Keely Margaret Trail, summa cum laude. Maddie Lynn Seal. Caitlin E. Finch, cum laude. Georgia Grace Schaus, Gabrielle Marie Whitecotton, Margaret A. Edwards, magna cum laude, John James Riggs, Brianna Rose Laborde, Hannah Rain Cantrell, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude, Sydney Nora Beach, cum laude, Riley McLean Cole, cum laude, Adarius DeJour McCormick, Andrew J. Catchings, Alicia Lynette Powell, magna cum laude, Anthony Sims, Tiffany Alexis Lorick, cum laude, Katie Jo Lazo, cum laude, Jack Anthony Eaton, summa cum laude, Cherish Janetta Triplett, Diana Romero Barrera, Angela Cheyenne Ferguson, Erin Caitlin Homan, Jennifer Lynn Barrios, cum laude, Carly Brianna Sistrunk, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude, Evelyn Jean-Benet Kepper, cum laude, Alyssa Marie Strickland, summa cum laude, Kobe Brian Moore, Cameron Rashad Garner, Michael Lindell Parker Jr., Jacques Amari Ford, Jaylin Cardona, summa cum laude, Ryan Chandler Klaus, Angela Victoria Pedersen, Mohammed Sajid Mia, cum laude, Shalasia Kianya Shante Bradford, Thomas Jawan Kane, Natron Jaron Brooks, Isaiah Zaire Moore, magna cum laude, Cameron R. Stewart, Cade Thomas Bunnell, Lauren Michelle Siebert, Constance Eleanor Garraway, summa cum laude, Danielle Marie Garfield, Jamal Deontay Jordan, magna cum laude, Jeremy Denzel Ford, cum laude, Arian Trishon McDonald, Chrissy Marie Terrell, cum laude, Dylan Lewis Fountain, summa cum laude. Christopher Ryan DeLugich, magna cum laude. Brietta Monet Goodman, summa cum laude. Bethany Nicole Hartfield, cum laude. Catherine Elizabeth Borum, cum laude. Devon Kane Stevenson, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Walter Brandon Isaiah Yeagers. Carter Rosh Leishen, summa cum laude. Cody Joseph Elsonson. Hannah Marie Smith. Taylor Marie Olliman, Honors College graduate, summa cum laude. Grayson Rose Taylor, summa cum laude. Michael Paul Harrison, magna cum laude. Ryan Elizabeth Tenen. Anna Marie Smith, magna cum laude. Janaya Ariana Kirk. Kenneth Demetrius Busby Jr. Christian Johnson. Connor Gaines Duncan. Shane Daniel Hopkins. Blake Frederick Yelverton, summa cum laude. Connor Joseph Wally, cum laude. Colby S. Ramanoskis. Kaya Canise Revere. Emma Morgan Betzel. Bryson Hodge. Camille Ann Colley, cum laude. McKaylin F. Kelly, magna cum laude. Raquela Nicole Thompson. Everett Kyle Brown, magna cum laude. Claire Elise Brenia, summa cum laude. Jalen Kenneth Gooden, cum laude. Matthew Ford Hogan. Isabella Suzanne Alberti. Wait. Mallory Marie Spears, magna cum laude. Anna Catherine Socher. Molly Grace Decker, summa cum laude. Danielle Trene Sutton. Janatica Thomas. Kennedy Morgan Boyd. Melissa Diane Nelson, magna cum laude. Zoe Arla Eddy. Jalen Madison Williams. Madison Lee Araby. Holland Rose Harkins, summa cum laude. Reagan Hope Todd, summa cum laude. Brycey Wiseman. Nathan Haskell Blackledge, cum laude. Emily Grace Graves. Jenna Danielle Vining. Tykeem Dwayne Doss. Marvin Lamar Ross Jr.
You know, the best thing about that is that we didn't even have to pay for it. It's just sort of an extra bonus that came with your admission ticket. It's like a little surprise. Thank you. We appreciate that. I did have a little fun with them when they came across the stage, but congratulations. To all of our graduates, you have made it. You have arrived at this long-awaited milestone, and the world will expect great things of you now that you are a graduate of the University of Southern Mississippi. You are a part of a group of individuals who will find their way all around the world and carry with them more than 112 years of university history and tradition. Tradition requires that before graduation, the tassel of an undergraduate candidate be worn on the right-hand side of the mortarboard. After graduation, as a symbol of your new status as degree holders, the tassel is worn on the left. So now, would you please move your tassel from the right to the left, signifying your status as baccalaureate degree holders from the University of Southern Mississippi. I don't think in 10 years almost of serving as president at USM, and we do three or four ceremonies in the fall and three or four ceremonies in the spring, I don't think I've ever been able to complete that sentence without everybody hooping and hollering. So y'all are keeping the tradition alive, and I appreciate it. Before we close this afternoon's ceremony, I would like to recognize two students who are part of today's graduating class. First, I'd like to ask Mr. Lucas Lemuel to make his way back to the stage very quickly. I want to do this very quickly. Quickly. Lucas, while he's making his way to the stage, Lucas served as president of the Student Government Association for the majority of this academic year. Although his service ended just shy of a full term, I want to recognize his hard work as an engaged student leader and his contributions to enhancing student life. And so, Lucas, on behalf of the University of Southern Mississippi and our student body, we thank you for your commitment and service as president of the Student Government Association. And I'll ask in just a moment that you receive this small token of appreciation for your dedication to advancing the University of Southern Mississippi. Thank you. I'm done with you, yes. The second student, and I want her to move very quickly to the stage as well, I'd like to ask Ms. Cynthia Miles to begin making her way to the stage. While Cynthia is coming, and Cynthia, if you'll just stand here to my right, Cynthia served as Senior Vice President of the Student Government Association for the majority of the academic year, and then she moved into the role of President near the end of her term of service. And so I want to recognize her hard work as an engaged student leader and her commitment to ensuring a seamless leadership transition in SGA. Cynthia, on behalf of the University of Southern Mississippi and our student body, thank you for your dedication and service as both Senior Vice President for a Student Government Association and then serving as president for the remainder of the term. And I have a small token of our appreciation for your commitment to advancing the University of Southern Mississippi. I'm gonna wrap this around that so it won't drip. And then finally, before we dismiss, I'd like to recognize a key member of the platform party, Dr. Stephen R. Mosier, our provost and senior vice president for academic affairs. Dr. Mosier, would you please stand and remain standing? As many of you know, Dr. Mosier will be retiring on June 30th, just a few short weeks away, after 32 years of service here at the University of Southern Mississippi. As provost, Dr. Mosier is responsible for leading the university's entire academic enterprise, from academic programs to faculty development to student success initiatives, and the list goes on and on. He has served in his current role since 2015, but his leadership at the university spans his time as director of the Pride of Mississippi, his service as dean of the former College of Arts and Letters, and his rich scholarship, pedagogy, and mentorship to generations of students as a professor of music, specializing in instrumental conducting. Dr. Mosier, you will be tremendously missed, but your retirement is certainly well deserved. And so on behalf of the University of Southern Mississippi, please accept this small token of appreciation for your service and commitment to our students, to our faculty and our staff, to the university as a whole, to the greater Pine Belt and the Mississippi Gulf Coast communities, and most importantly to me, to public higher education across the state of Mississippi, our country, and beyond. I might add that this pottery piece was designed and produced by Professor Alan Chin, who's with us this afternoon, seated with the faculty, who is a professor in our School of Performing and Visual Arts. It is my hope that it serves as a special memento of your time as Dean of the College of Arts and Letters. As we begin to close, I would again like to thank members of our faculty and staff for your dedication and service to the University of Southern Mississippi. I'd also like to extend a special thanks to each individual and volunteer who worked countless hours to make this a very special occasion for our graduates and for their families. At this time, I would ask each of you to please stand, if you are able to do so, for the performance of our university alma mater by Mr. Howard Lee Fortner. Following the performance, please remain standing for the platform party's recessional. Thank each of you for joining us for this important celebration, and thank each of you for being a part of the University of Southern Mississippi. Mr. Fortner, please. Thank you.